New at 6, a massive drug bust in Westport ends up with one woman under arrest. Police say 30-year-old Nanifa Ruiz from Massachusetts was found with ecstasy pills. A canine was then used to search her car, and inside, they found a backpack with $110,000 inside. Police arrested Ruiz for the ecstasy pills and seized that money.